Welcome back. Well, I'm here in Melbourne, and of course it's the real buzz around town for the AFL's Indigenous round. Now, earlier today, Essendon Bombers legend Michael Long, along with renowned author Martin Flanagan, launched a book, and it's called The Long Book. This is it here. Now the book talks about that period in 1995 where Michael Long and Damien Monkhurst went to what was then the very first racial vilification meeting. And of course, the book looks at that period and what's happened since. So it's 20 years in the making. It's a fantastic book and a fantastic read about a bloke who's done so much for our sport. So let's have a bit of a listen to what Michael and author Martin said about it earlier today.
Yeah, well, it gave us time to contemplate and with the time with family and obviously leaving a place that I'd grown up. I was 19 and I left. Melbourne was probably like home to me. Leaving this place is my kids were born here, so it was a part of
you. Martin is a great storyteller anyway, and we obviously connected pretty early. The football career, so and we connected because I think he had a real good understanding who I was and where I came from, and he shows that in a lot of his writing. You don't want to lose that. That's an important part of the people who are a part of that legacy and story and to where it is today. So capturing that in a book is important, that we document that it changed the game in a point of time, 20 years later, it's important information that we need to share with people that this happened at that time.
Everything Michael said to me was authentic. It was meant and it was real, and I could shape a book around it, and including what he didn't want to talk about, that was equally real. So rather, I wasn't dealing with someone trying to sell me a line or spin me a view. He never attempted to control the view I took of him. He's as real as stone.